Welcome to the Laurel Street Black Party.
So you're the driving force behind this?
No.
Just the guy that cleans the street.
Here we are, the balloon toss. We'll see. June 25th. And it's...
What year?
Oh, 94.
Yeah, but when we look at this in our old engraving,
we'll need to know which date it is.
Should be interesting.
Which could be very interesting. There's an intruding car right here behind me. Slow down, sir. Get that license plate, Joan? T-minus an hour and 20 minutes here. 40 minutes or something. A little after 2. Just thought we'd check in here. The street is beginning to shape up. And it's still just the block that's playing and having a great time. But pretty soon our guests will all be arriving. This is the puppet shed that you're seeing in the back of there. And these guys are having a break. Do you guys want to say something?
No.
What are you drinking, Elliot?
Orange pop.
Does your mother ever buy you orange pop in the whole time that you've ever been alive?
Yeah.
Hardly? How many times?
Once.
And today?
Too.
Why do you think I did that?
It's the block party.
Because it's a pretty special day. Actually, I didn't buy it. Daddy did, so that's a bit of a misleading thing. Here it is in full swing here. 4-something. And we got all sorts of stuff happening here. Hey, sweet girl. Hi, Hannah girl. Hi, sweetie.
Okay. The tradition continues. Water toss down towards Douglas Park here, everybody. Water toss time. Too much fun.
Oh, these guys are, they still got some, but that's about it. Looks like 2 sets.
I'll be starting against Ryan's Hog Lab of Target.
The tail end. Simona and Deborah have just gotten done with a good 15-minute aerobic exercise. I guess they're down to their cool downs now. It's been too funny. And here is Miss Jody looking not so sure what about. Face painting going on here? I'm not sure. Yes. Body painting. As somebody said a while ago, it's gravy from here on out. Oh, yes, he's still here. That's nice. And Graham, who has not been feeling well, is rising to the occasion. And here is Mr. Elliot. I haven't seen you all night. We've got a balloon toss happening and a second fire truck arriving. Oh, sounded like a bad one. I better move.
Hey, that's mine. That's my little sucker. My ace is small.
Thank you.
17. That's
number 17, here we go.
There we go.
Okay, up. Okay, Block Party 2008.
Wave.
To the wave.
That's your camera?
Huh? Okay, Block Party 2008. Electric car. Oh, here's the firemen. You see what they're doing? Are you a fireman, sir? Yes, must be a fireman. Say hi, Block Party 2008.
Hello, 2008 Block Party. Are we doing a podcast?
Yes. Say happy Block Party 2008.
Happy Block Party.
Yeah,
this is
very cool.
Funky little thing.
Well, there's Mr. Block Party 2008.
How's it going?
Very good.
You know all about, you do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your left elbow in, you put...
There's the boys playing dugout. That's Daniel's pick. Brandon. Brandon. Owen. Casey.
Who's age?
Yeah. Well, before, I mean, they were the second year.
They cut us to stay on the table.
You had six kids that were born, the Karen generation. The kids are turning 16 this summer.
Come on, Joseph.
There we go.
Now, are you guys going to be able to play after, you know? I'm getting a bit worried about the band here.
Okay. I'll play it down, or then I'll play an upper. Just right, boom, boom. And then we're going to go even lower. Then we're going to come back up. Oh.
Ride the bus through the city. Oh, and think about my best. And if I try, sometimes I can remember the feeling that it don't last. It's done.
Pretty good.